Hi guys, I'll tell you how to reset Linksys router. Here I have a Linksys router that is model WRT54G, and you can see a small reset button on the back of this router. It's a very small reset button. It's a red color tiny hole on the back of the router. On some routers you will find this button on the flip side of the router. What you need to do, you need to take a pen or paper clip and press this button at least for 10 seconds. So I have the pen, so this one is a Linksys pen. Okay, so what I'll do, I'll press this button and I'll hold it down for 10 seconds, and you will see here the power light on the router will start blinking. So this is the indication that the router is going to reset now. All right, and after 10 seconds the power light will become steady. Alright, the power light is solid now. Now what I'll do, I'll take out the power from the router, wait for 10 seconds, and then plug it back in. Again, the power light will start blinking. So on the router, you'll see two different lights, only two lights, because I do not have anything connected to the router. So you'll see power and WLAN. The power light is solid, that means the router is rebooted. So this is how you need to press the reset button on the router.